Thank you, Madam Chairperson. 27 days ago, there was a massive cyber attack on the health services in Ireland. This was not a malicious attack by some few individuals, but it was done with the tacit approval of Russia. And let us be very clear as well, it was not just an attack on some abstract computer system. This was an attack on citizens, an attack on European citizens. Healthcare had to be cancelled in many cases. It could have even cost lives in terms of delayed diagnostics, cancellations of operations. So this is a significant issue that has to be addressed. And we do need to ensure that it is coordinated at European level. I do welcome the fact that there is a cybersecurity strategy, but we have to ensure that there is additional resources by member states and by the Commission itself to ensure that we can coordinate and hold rogue elements in countries outside of the European Union to account if they continue to facilitate the undermining of institutions, of facilities, of services in the European Union, and those countries must be held to account, and I include Russia in that. Thank you.